If it freezes again, Mackenzie, I might honestly just have to like uninstall it and reinstall it. But I'm hoping we don't. We talked to them yesterday, so we'll go straight to Cordova. Hey, Cordova.
I agree, but how can we be?
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by the lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought.
You think you can fix it?
I don't know, but I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, he could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
We're going on a rescue mission.
Boat. You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
You're full of shit, Boat!
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
The old man is no BD's old master.
Talking to you.
Master Eno Cordova. And no heroics with me.
Is the safe house
I'm telling you, bro, I don't trust Bode.
But we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base.
Alright, do I have any skill points? I'm close. I'm gonna save the skill points till I get a 2 to see what I can do. I'll send a pick. Alright, I'll look at it after the game. Oh. Alright. On the trail. Among the ruins of a Republic settlement on Kobo, Cal found an ancient, broken device possibly connected to Tantalor. He also experienced a vivid force echo in which Dagon Gera slaughtered Jedi in a rage. And upon Kobo's shattered moon, Cal defeated one of Ravis's lightsaber-wielding lieutenants and retrieved another damaged device. Cal returned them to Master Cordova, who vowed to begin investigating them immediately. In the meantime, Seer dispatches Cal and Marin to a hidden path safehouse to save the Anchorite brother Armaius and the vital contact codes he carries.
What was this place?
An old Anchorite monastery.
Okay, really? You were too good to just jump up?
Yeah.
The Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the hidden path safehouse. We knew one day the Empire would come. Just not so soon.
Oh, it's all the way for up there? Oopsies. Wait, hold on. Wait a minute. That means I can go up there. What's up there? I'm so bad at this because I just like to explore. The spammel. What's over here? It's over here. This must have been the way we came in. Okay. Which does mean that you can open world this game. Just wild. And we don't want that being open for everyone, so we'll go. We're just gonna go. Get along with the mission. We've waited long enough. One sec. Oh, it's an anchor.
Master Junda told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard. May I escort you? I have never met a witch before, and I have so many questions.
Oh, it's Marin.
We should not delay. The Empire is threatening Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Where are you? Oh, you're right this way. Oh, really? They're the same guy? That's awesome.
Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
Okay. Well, we need a spammel. Alright, my spammel are there. There's already troopers there? What the fuck?
I need to focus.
Save up real quick.
There's our ride.
Hey, guys. That could have been bad.
I think it likes us.
That's cute.
Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
Alright, well, we gotta fight a walker, so...
How many safe houses does the path have left?
There's a K2 droid?
But I suspect there are not many.
See that rocket?
Hit me.
Are you serious?
We'll help you, D.
Oh, okay, that works. Are you for real?
I need something, buddy.
I dodged it. Fuck you. Oh, I gotta scan him now. An Imperial officer.
Let's take a look.
Fuck him. Hey, get. Alright, Smammo. Thank you. Alright, so I know that's the right way to go. Nope, he doesn't jump.
Speed up! Easy does it.
See, that's the way we came. Oh, okay, so they both. I'm gonna explore this area first, then. Oh, look at that. That's probably
you are Master Junda's friend. My thanks.
I would not travel by day if I were you. The Empire's presence has grown.
Wise counsel, I am in your debt.
Go! Let's slow down.
It's a lot of these.
Well fought, beast. You remind me of home, you know. Were you hungry? Now you will feed the other creatures.
Focus! Use a stim!
BD, I need help!
Vengeance will be mine.
Are you serious? Are you serious right now? What? Frustration. Thankfully, I shouldn't have to get all the things again.
anchorites helping Seer?
They mask themselves and abandon their names and dedication to their purpose. I respect that kind of determination.
Good job.
Go on!
Alright, maybe I shouldn't go this way right now just because... You know, we need to obviously save, Fuck, but I wanna explore. Can we get up there? I can, okay, cool.
Good luck.
You're not coming?
This you should do on your own.
What should I do on my own? What's here? There's gotta be like some kind of monster here. A golden one? Oh shit. Sure you don't wanna help me? We can do this, easy.
Right here, BD.
Yeah, we're good, Did you see that shit, bro? Legendary enemy. It was special because it was golden. And I get a point here. Let's go. What do I get? Unflinching perk. Okay. I already know what you're gonna say. Don't say it. Hey, man, thanks for, you know, not helping me with that. I won. Hey, you little shit.
Let's speed up.
There you are. There's two walkers and a fucking crab that way. Oh, God.
Easy, friend.
Do I want to go this way? Oh, thank God this isn't towards my objective. I'll deal with that later. I'm not gonna lie to you. Don't want to deal with that right now.
Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
We're easy when on the desert littered with imps. Huge
then
fucking.
We'll deal with them together.
Damn. What?
How is our friend doing?
Just fine. Right, pal?
Okay, so we're supposed to go this way. Or it wants us to, at least. There are two ways we can go.
Okay.
It's okay, bud. It's up here.
Guard up.
Is that there? There's no way up here.
And
Mirren! Five more? We just started! Oh.
Alright.
What choice? Is it the threat of us? No, it's this way. Alright. Not these fucking rock things. Obviously.
In the way.
Not for long.
Come on, hit him! I'm firing!
Together. One there. Put that in here!
Essential.
I love their combo attacks so much. Can I climb that? I knew it.
Won't say it, but he missed you.
I missed him too. But if you tell him that, I will retell you.
Fair enough. Not feeling so great, PD. Get involved with a hidden path.
I came across my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list, but there are others.
And the Empire is still hunting them down.
Are you serious? You fell from that? Parkour in this game. Wow. Nah, we're good, BD. Let's keep moving.
Yes, they are ancient security mechanisms, a remnant of those we came before. When the Empire arrived, the link rights began to increase.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly.
I'll look for a save point for you. So. Whoa.
The safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws.
Things.
Did you find the way to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite prepared. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
Oh, more BD pain for Jedi. To get up there at some point, what the fuck? Okay, wait, hold on, that means I gotta change everything. Oh yeah, yo, this right here, yeah, this is a fit.
Need to center myself.
Or should I, one sec. I feel like this is a good look. Debatable. Well, I'm not trying to copy Obi-Wan's, although this is actually works with the commander outfit. Nah, not so much. Actually, no, yo. Yo, this could work, actually. Oh yeah, this works. Oh yeah, it's all coming together. Ooh, something up there. Piece of candy. I'm just gonna assume you already fell asleep. A fucking shuttle? No, wait, I don't want to leave you, babe.
Hey, Marin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, pal.
Just you and me again.
What do you want to scan?
Welcome travel.
So your journey started. What do you think of the new fit? I gotta get to at least 30 minutes of recording, Mackenzie. That's why I didn't want to stop it.
Check out our kit.
Over here, we're just gonna. Go back to yellow to match our foot. Sorry, I'm typing size. You're okay. For sure was. A face shot right there. Ooh. Is there anything else? Is that literally just for that? There's nothing else I can do in here? There it is. I gotta find somewhere to plug it. The fuck am I putting this? Oh, I see. There you go.
Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead.
Can we not do that anymore? I hate these things a lot. Also, I hate that we're in the catacombs.
To what cause?
What are these? God.
need some help.
I hate those things with a passion.
Stuck the landing.
I am supposed to go this way. There it is. Oh god, a rat. I'm supposed to go up or down? I'm supposed to go down, so I'm gonna check up real quick. Yeah, see, there's something.
Brace yourself, BD.
Or what?
This remind you of Zeppo 2?
Man, I'll see right now. It looks like I have no way. Oh, never mind. I do.
Windy.
You sure? Oh, you motherfucker.
Gotta block the wind somehow.
The fuck you mean somehow? There's a way? What the fuck? I found like a whole ass hidden passage. I was trying to look for a way to block some damn wind.
You ever heard anything like that before?
That's almost a lot like of music. Fucking noise. Oh, I hate that. Oh, I don't hate it. It's not bad, but it's not. Yeah, that's real quick. Rest up. I have a lot of skills, I'm gonna use those real quick. Hold left bumper and then Y, and then press Y again to throw the second blade. I target to double up damage. Yeah, I'm done. That's sick as fuck. Oh yeah, that's cool shit. I'm gonna use that on these guys actually.
All set, BD.
Oh, am I supposed to go this way now? What the fuck? Then why was the thing downstairs? What the fuck? Can I go either way? Oh my god, it's just a shortcut. Oh my god. And we get to scan that.
There's Pilgrim Sanctuary across the bridge. Wonder what those markers mean.
Which means it is this way. still with me, Mackenzie? Actually, well, there is a fucking safe thing right here. So I mean, what do we have? We have 37 minutes. I could stop right there, actually. I think I'll just go to bed right here. We got through. I got 40 minutes of like pretty good content today. So this will literally just be an episode, which is nice. So with that, before I go, sorry. My eyes were deaf closed. Oh my god, I woke you up. I'm sorry. We're gonna look at the new perk we just got, which is called Unflinching. So absorb one hit while charging blast. Okay, nah, we're all good. We don't need that. So right now we're using Resilience, which the block meters increase, which is helpful in our two stances because our defense isn't the greatest. We used to have Shatter, but we decided to go with Marksmanship because Cal's blaster shots can do more damage. Actually, hold on, I might switch it up, because I actually really like Shatter, and now that this one's a 1, we can absorb a hit when charging his blaster shot, so that way we can have 3 perks instead of 2. Now, it might be different, but I like the being able to screw someone's blocking meter up faster.